you know, the student should get everything in one book. He doesn't have to go around one for constitution, another for polity, another for judgments of the Supreme Court, still another for doctrines. You know, he doesn't have to run around everything in one book, number one. Mature interpretation, number two. Clarity of concept, number three. Mistake free, number four. And, you know, written in a style that the UPSC and state public service commissions expect. You know, it's the product of reading hundreds of Supreme Court verdicts and some High Court verdicts, the way you should reason, because one understands that the examiner these days is relying more and more on the way the honorable judges are reasoning the Constitution. I've figured it out by reading the Supreme Court judgments. So all this is in one place, and so that should be the, you know, core of the book, and that'll be what the students would like.